Python supports both positive and negative index values. Positive indexes are in the range from 0 to the length of the list minus 1. Remember that indexes start at 0. Negative indexes are in the range minus the length of the list up to negative 1. And of course, the specific values will depend on the length of your list. Python always checks your index values to make sure that they fall within those ranges. And if you try to select an item with an invalid index, Python will raise an index error exception. Every item in a list has both a positive and a negative index, and either one of those can be used to select the item. For example, if we have a list named A containing four values, A, B, C, and D, the positive indexes will be 0, 1, 2, and 3, and the negative indexes will be negative 4, negative 3, negative 2, and negative 1. The first item can be selected using either a positive index of 0 or a negative index of negative 4, and the last item can be selected using either a positive index of 3 or a negative index of negative 1. When would you want to use negative indexes? Well, in general, it's more convenient to use positive indexes when you're trying to select items that are near the beginning of the list, and it's more convenient to use negative indexes when you're trying to select items that are near the end of the list. Here's an example. If you have a list of numbers called numbers, and you want to add the first and last items in that list, this is the easiest way to do it. Numbers sub 0 will select the first item, and numbers sub negative 1 will select the last item. As you can see, it's perfectly okay to mix positive and negative indexes in the same expression. There's also a way of converting a negative index into its corresponding positive index, although to tell you the truth, I've never actually had to do this. But the way to do it is to add the length of the list to the negative index, and that will give you the positive index. For example, if we have a list named A containing four items, A, B, C, and D, then A sub negative 2 is equivalent to negative 2 plus 4, 4 being the length of the list, and that gives us a positive index of 2.